If we take voltage on x-axis, current on y-axis, if you increase the voltage, current also increases. We get a this type of curve in solar cell. This voltage is called as a VOC. Here VOC means open circuit. Open circuit voltage. And this current is called as a ISC. This ISC, SC is stand for short circuited current. Short circuit current. So here short circuited current, when we say short circuited, if resistance is very small, if resistance is very small, current becomes maximum. That maximum current is called as a short circuit current. It is a short circuit current, and this one is a open circuit voltage. So it is a VI characteristics curve of a solar cell.